First buddy, three, Arden. Let's go.
Up to Arden.
Good. Arden.
Sammy, run. Run, Sammy.
Guys, what happens here? Hey, hey. What's your name? Ben. Pass me the ball. The Bargen has the ball here, and the defender is here. Ben, you are here. Stop. And you don't move. It's really difficult to Bargen get to a pass, and also for you to control the ball. What do you have to do? Move to here. Bargen, pass it. Control, and now look now. Again. Yes, I play to him. But I move here now. Yes? Okay, guys, move all the line. Not be static in a cone. A player never has to be static. Has to move all the time. Asking for the ball. Not move, just to move. To receive the ball. Let's go. Bad pass. Don't worry. Switch. Switch for him. Which is your name? See, go outside. Let's go. Go outside. There. Let's go. Arjan, why you do this pass? Control the ball, yes? Guys, if you can always control the ball, it's really difficult to do a first pass, yes? If you can do it, okay, but in this situation, no. Yeah? Let's go again.
Cammy.
Okay, let's go, switch, Mateo. Play, Mateo, play, Mateo.
Alex! Go.
Which is your name? Receive good the ball or not? Which leg you control the ball? Inside. Look, pass the ball to Alex. You did this, guys. Pay attention. Look, you pass me the ball. This is a good control. Good control?
No.
No. Yeah. I have to control with this one because if I control with this leg, pass me the ball. Now I can play. Yeah. And moving. If I receive it like this, it's really difficult. Okay. Don't worry, let's go. Keep playing. Moving, guys, moving, asking for the ball. Moving. Good, Mateo, moving always. Don't worry, it's good. Don't worry. Switch now. Switch, switch. Guys, switch. Let's go. Hey, Alex, that's good. Alex, perfect. Let's go. Good. Switch the game. Hey, if the ball comes from here, where is better to pass the ball? Yeah? Well, look at the defenders where are. Where is better? Here. There is the player free. Let's go. Switch for him. Switch. Let's go, guys. Moving, moving. Asking for the ball. Asking for the ball. I don't listen any one of you. Ask for the ball. Let's go. Don't be shy. Good, Mateo. Too much, Mateo. With two touches is better. Two touches. You did three. Okay, guys, stop, stop, okay.
You have to go up.
Huh?
You have to go up.
Ah, that's good, don't worry. Okay. A rondo, did you do a rondo before?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. So it's the same, right?
Yes.
But it's really important. Everywhere, every team, if you have seen some drill of Barcelona or Bayern Munich or Madrid, they do rondo, right? So every time, all of your life, if you play soccer, you're going to do rondo. Because, of course, each moment you will improve. More quickly, more, yes? But all your time you're going to do. Okay, now we're going to do like a possession game. Yes? Okay? No, there are no positions. There are no positions for now. Now it's good because someone of you have like yellow, white t-shirt and the other one's red t-shirt. Okay?